Here, Robbie's got a little thank you gift for you all, just to say thank you for coming tonight. You can take him at home and shake him in the bath, or you can shake him in bed. It's all up to you. Now, these are officially 50 Speed Gonzo licensed shakers, sponsored by our best sponsors, Black Ice Beer. A wholesome product, only 6.1% alcohol. You can drink about 10 until you get pissed, which we recommend highly. Drink the beer, shake the shaker. It's a good time all around. God. He's like a little musical Ukrainian Santa Claus going around the sack there. This is good though, I'm enjoying the shaking that's going on here. We're getting a lot of positive musical vibe going on here. So, I suppose we should give you something to practice your shaking with. I wouldn't want to send you home with your shakers and not knowing what to do with them. You might get up to all sorts of shit with them, I don't know. So, we'll give you one-ish more song. And that this first one in particular is a prime opportunity for you to experiment with your shakers in many different ways. You can try standing up, sitting down, lying on the deck, it's up to you, no problem. Shake it by yourself, shake it with a friend, all good. Do you realize the time and effort it took us to drink all this beer, to make these shakers for? But we did that for you guys. We did. Holy God, we drunk by the end of it. It was quite one of the most disastrous evenings I've ever seen. Trying to get the frickin' license to them afterwards was just appalling. But hey, look, Bob's up on stage again. Dr. Bob is in the house.
Yeah.
Can we sing a little song for you here? Robbie's almost done. Screw him, he's good. And there's a vocal component as well that you all have to get right, okay? Very simple vocal component. It goes... Woo, woo. Okay, that's it. Woo, woo. Let's go.
It is happening again.
Oh, yeah. I suppose you want to ask him some questions, huh?
Did you kill Laura Palmer?
That's a yes.
He is Bob. Eager for fun.